I rise to support the resolution and thank the Senate for memorializing Rabbi Weissmandl, and also to acknowledge that we do have a large contingent of rabbis from Brooklyn, some from my district, and also we do have present with us the son of Rabbi Michael Weissmandl here with us this afternoon in the gallery. So thank you to all.
Thank you, Senator Dilan.